some children about your age lived with their parents in England. They were happy there, but their parents were sad because the King of England wanted everyone to go to his church and worship his way. Their parents didn't want to go to the King of England's church. They wanted to have their own church, so they decided to leave England. They called themselves the Pilgrims.
Hi.
And they got on a boat called the Mayflower. To a new land called America.
Yay!
There was 102 of them in all. The Mayflower was very small and they didn't have much food.
I'm hungry.
The Mayflower
didn't
have any toilets either, so they had to go to the bathroom and fuck it. When they got to America,
yay!
They were happy, but it was right before winter. It was a long, cold winter. They were cold and hungry.
I'm hungry.
They didn't have much food.
I'm hungry.
And several more died. But when spring arrived, they began building houses. Luckily, they met some friendly Indians.
How?
And the Indians showed the Pilgrim how to plant crops like corn, set traps for animals like deer and turkey. When the fall came, the Pilgrims were able to harvest all the crops that the Indians helped them plant. They decided to celebrate with a big party and invite their new Indian friends. They went hunting and caught ducks, turkey, and deer. They gathered corn, berries, and pumpkins. 56 pilgrims and 91 Indians all shared in the first Thanksgiving in America.
Yay!
And that's why we celebrate Thanksgiving today, to thank God for the good things He provides us